He would not ever possibly consider abandoning you or failing you. Jesus defeated death and he came back alive, and he is alive for you, and he changes our lives and he forgives our sins and writes our name in the book of life. So let's not listen to the devil's lies when he says, you ain't valuable. What you done, you're not valuable. Who you are, see your situation, you have no value. Don't believe that lie from the pits of hell. You need to believe what Almighty God says, how much he loves you. Jesus went to the cross to pay for your sins. He took all the beatings upon his body that you might be healed. You are extremely valuable. If you want more grace, you must embrace more truth. And the truth, it builds our faith, it sets us free. But grace and truth all go together. Do you believe God is faithful? Always faithful to do what he said he would do? Well, let's you and me get into his word, and let's read his word, and let's look at it, and let's begin to do some spiritual exercises, because it will change everything in your life for the better. You know what? If you plant bad seed, you'll reap bad crop. But you confess your sins to God, and that's just like receiving a crop failure. All them bad seeds that you sown, they're not going to have to come up, because you've asked God to forgive you, and then you can access all of that great, fantastic faithfulness. He's always faithful to everything he's promised you. It's available to us all.